essayer?
C'est moi.
Bonjour, je veux bien essayer. Ça
fait longtemps. Tu l'as dit à ton père?
Mais c'est bien le problème.
Je suis né ici et j'ai...
No.
No, thanks, but no.
An apple.
Okay, fine,
best
fine.
Apples in the bucket. Here. Oh, thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. And tell your friends.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that, huh?
Hey. Power.
But Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
It's all right.
So cute.
Ah, tu vois? Tu n'es pas.
Whoa! Hey, Sully! Hey! He stole my apple.
Can't trust anyone these days.
You know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Gee, if we come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Sure. Hey, Nate, want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Crazy handsome. Oh, man. Something smells really good.
He's right. It does smell good. Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak, Sully.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully. Think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work.
Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
It's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
One thing at a time. Let's just not draw undue attention to ourselves.
That'll be a first.
Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet? Zodiac symbols. Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
And four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. What? This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. Huh? I'll be right back. Okay. Oh, boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Fingers, Nate.
Should I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Leo. I dated a Leo once. Scorpio. But Avery was a Scorpio. Jesus!
Hey, Nate! That did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one. Thank you. Leo. I dated a Leo once.
Okay, that is really loud.
Leo is unlocked.
Okay, one left. Move. No. Oh, there you are. I sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam. Huh?
Sully, I made it!
Alright, kid, go for it.
This is gonna be loud. Ah, crap. Sully, heads up!
What the hell happened?
Sorry, the handle broke.
Have to ring it myself.
Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Deaf?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us. All right.
Hey, look. The coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally. You okay?
Just searched my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. Sully.
Way ahead of you. Whoa. Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas II, partners in crime.